It is important to be aware of your health, your work conditions, and how hard you are working, because the PPE you wear can put you at risk for heat stress and other heat-related illnesses. It is your employer's responsibility to provide you with work conditions that take into consideration the PPE you are wearing. This may include access to shade, frequent short breaks, plenty of drinking water, a change in work assignments, choosing a pesticide that requires less PPE, or, when possible, flexible work hours to avoid working in the hottest part of the day. Heat-related illnesses happen when you sweat and your body loses much-needed moisture and salt. The results can be mild or very serious, and the action you take can make a difference. In addition to heat exhaustion, other heat-related illnesses include heat rash. This is a skin irritation such as hives and blisters. If you develop a skin irritation, keep the affected area dry, and if possible, change your work environment. Heat cramps. Depleting your body of salts and water leads to cramps, usually in the stomach, arms, and legs. This is an early sign of heat illness. The most serious heat-related illness is heat stroke. This is where the body seriously overheats. Symptoms include hot and dry skin, little if any sweating, chills, a throbbing headache, confusion, dizziness, slurred speech, and seizures. A person can become unconscious, suffer permanent disabilities, or die very quickly from heat stroke. Take these symptoms seriously and call 911 immediately. Inform your supervisor and stay with the person until professional medical help arrives. If someone shows any of these signs of heat illness, move them to a cool or shaded area. Provide water to drink and remove PPE and extra clothing. If possible, cool them down with a fan. Cool wet compresses on their head and neck, or have them take a cool bath or shower. As you can see, many of the symptoms of heat-related illnesses and pesticide poisonings are very similar. This can make it difficult to determine the cause of the symptoms without knowing the circumstances. The most important thing to do is get medical help immediately. Both pesticide poisoning and heat stroke can be life-threatening and require immediate treatment.